Good afternoon, students. I'm Rana Khalil from Al Bashair Typical Academy. Today we are going to explain a lesson about a writing lesson. It's about writing dates, how to write the dates using the correct way. We have two ways. نستخدم طريقتين in writing dates. The British way and the American way. عندنا الطريقة البريطانية والطريقة الأمريكية. Now we will explain the two ways. First, we will talk about the British way. British way or British method in writing dates, الطريقة البريطانية في كتابة التاريخ. تبدأ بتاريخ اليوم باليوم قبل الشهر. تبدأ بتاريخ اليوم قبل الشهر. Okay. تبدأ بتاريخ اليوم قبل الشهر وتكون باستخدام numbers اللي متعودين عليهم writing the numbers. Okay. Now I will write the date of today. I didn't write it. I write only the day. Now I will write the date of the day today. أنا بقدر now I will رح أكتب تاريخ اليوم. Today is 26th of April 2020. This is the British way. هذه الطريقة البريطانية. Again. 26th of April 2020. Or I can write it in this way. 26th April 20, 2020. And full stop. Okay. This is the way I write the last number, the last letters of the number, or I can't write. Okay, it's correct. Okay, is it clear? واضحة. نعيد. Day, month, year. Again, day, يوم, month, شهر, year, سنة. Okay, day, month, year. Again. Day, month, year. I can write the day in this way by writing. بكتب آخر حرفين من الرقم. Or I can't write it. It's correct. Okay? Now, I will talk about the American way. What is the American way in writing dates? The American way is opposite عكسها. تبدأ باستخدام الشهر قبل اليوم. I write the month, then the day, then the year. تبدأ الطريقة الأمريكية. الطريقة الأمريكية تبدأ بالشهر ثم اليوم وبعد ذلك السنة. Again, تبدأ بالشهر ثم اليوم and then the year. I will write now this date. Now I will write the date of the today in the American way. I will write the date of today in the American way. I will write it like this. April 26. After 26, I can write this, comma, 2020. Or I can write it like this. April 26, comma, and 2020. Okay? April 26th or April 26th and 2020. Month, شهر, month. Day, year. Again, month, شهر, يوم, day, then I finally write the year. Okay, now I can write them using dots or خط مائل, dots or lines, using the dots or the lines in British and in American. Okay, I can write using lines or dots in the both of the way. إما بقدر أستخدم نقاط أو خط مائل باستخدام إيش؟ الطريقتين. يعني I can write like this. In the British way, I will write British table and American. British and American. I can write like this. I can write, I said, I can write dots or lines between them without letters. بدون أن أكتب أحرف بداية الحرف أو نهاية الحرف من الكلمة. I can write dots or lines like this. 26 April 2020 or 26 dot April dot 2020. In the American way, April, شهر أربعة, okay? I write it like this. April 26 2020. Okay? And this way, April dot 26 dot 2020. So we can use the lines, استخدام الفواصل, or the dots, النقاط, in the American way and in the British way. نقدر نستخدم the lines and the dots, or we can write using this way or this way. Okay, thank you. Now open your student box, page number 72, and write the date and the day. Today is Sunday, 26th of April. Today we are going to talk about the longest journey. The longest journey, Ibn Battuta. Ibn Battuta was a Moroccan. The longest journey, أطول رحلة. Ibn Battuta was Moroccan Maghribi. Scholar and traveler, عالم. He visited the Middle East, الشرق الأوسط, Turkey, تركيا, North, East and West Africa, شمال وغرب وجنوب أفريقيا, Southern and Eastern Europe, جنوب وغرب أوروبا, Central Asia, وسط آسيا, Central Asia, وسط آسيا. Okay. Southeast Asia, جنوب غرب آسيا, China and parts of India, الصين والهند, أجزاء من الهند. Ibn Battuta met kings, قابل ملوك, ministers, وزراء, and other powerful men. He traveled for 29 years, لمدة 29 سنة. Historians, المؤرخين, read his travel notes, قرأوا ملاحظاته, and these are his travel notes, to find out what happened in those times, لمعرفة الحياة in the past as he was. Okay. First, these are the notes Ibn Battuta wrote. Now, second, now we read the first one. Second Rajab. Be careful with reading, okay? انتبهي يا مس في قراءة التاريخ, لأنه عندك في الامتحان نفس الشيء اللي شرحته, إنه إحنا رح نجيب كتابة التاريخ writing dates in American and British way. Second Rajab, 725, الشهر العربي والميلادي, okay? Second Rajab, 725, 14th of June, 1325, 14th of June, 1325. I am 22 years old, and I am leaving Tangiers. Tangiers, طنجة. طنجة مدينة موجودة في المغرب. Okay. My parents are very sad. Parents, والدي, are very sad. 9th Ramadan, 726. 9th August, 1326. Okay, 9th Ramadan, 726. 9th August, 1326. I am in Damascus. أنا في دمشق. I am living at Malikite كوليج في الكلية المالكية. بتعرفوا زمان عندنا المذهب المالكي كانت الكلية المالكية للدراسة. The Umayyad Mosque, المسجد الأموي. The Umayyad Mosque, المسجد الأموي, is the most beautiful mosque in the world. أجمل مسجد في العالم. Okay. New Moon of Shawwal. New Moon of Shawwal. 726. First, New Moon of Shawwal, شهر جديد لشوال. 726. First September. 1326. The Hijaz caravan is leaving Damascus. قافلة الحجاز تغادر دمشق for مدينة. لا, ذهاب للمدينة. And I am traveling with it. مغادر مع إيش؟ The Hijaz caravan. First, we are going to the castle of Karak. Kings use this fortress اللي هو إيش؟ منتجع تعتبر. كاسل اوف كارك كانت عبارة عن منتجع للملوك. As a refuge, ملجأ in difficult times. Okay. I am very tired. أنا تعبان. After a march مشي لمدة يومين. Of 2 days. We are staying at Tabuk, في مدينة Tabuk. For 4 days, لمدة 4 أيام. To rest and water the camels, حتى نرتاح ونسقي الجمال. Now at last we are traveling to Medina, وأخيرا سنغادر للمدينة. First week of September, بداية شهر سبتمبر أول أسبوع. 1344, I am staying in the palace of the Sultan of Ceylon, of the Sultan, في قلعة السلطان سيليون. We met at the port, في الخليج. Okay. And he invited me, دعا, to visit his palace. He gave me the best pearls in his kingdom as a present. أهدى مجوهرات في مملكته as a present. He gave me, again, first week of September, 1344, I am staying in the palace of the Sultan of Ceylon. We met at the port and he invited me to visit his palace. He gave me the best pearls in his kingdom as a present. Now we know the story about Ibn Battuta. Ibn Battuta is a traveler, رحالة. He is an Arabian traveler and scholar. He visited many countries. He visited many men and many important men and kings. So now we will answer the exercise 2. Exercise 2. Use the reading strategies on page 71. And guess the meaning of the underlined words. Scholar, عالم. An intelligent and well-educated person. B. Scholar, an intelligent and well-educated person. B. Refuge, ملجأ. A place where people to be safe. B. A place for people to be safe. Kingdom, مملكة. A country ruled by a king or queen. Kingdom, مملكة. A country ruled by a king or queen. Now we will go to exercise number 4 on page number 73. Exercise number 4, we have questions about the story of Ibn Battuta. A. How do we know about Ibn Battuta's journey? كيف عرفنا عن رحلات Ibn Battuta? We know about him from his notes. من النوتس, diaries that he wrote. من ملاحظات واليوميات that he wrote. From this, we know about Ibn Battuta's journeys from his notes and diaries. Okay? B.
B. Why do you think he wanted to leave his country? Why do you think he wanted to leave his country? Ibn Battuta wanted to leave his country for two reasons. The first one, he wanted to know other people and other places in the world. The second one, because he wanted to give his information to a young student. So he wanted to give his information and his knowledge, معلوماته, because he's a scholar, معلم, عالم, and he wanted to teach other students in that time. Okay? Which means of transportation did he use? Means of transportation, وسائل النقل. Means of transportation, means وسائل. Transportation, النقل. Which means of transportation did he use? He traveled by camels. He traveled by camels. He used camels. Why do you think traveling is important? What can we learn from visiting other places or different places? Traveling is very important because we know about other people and other cultures, and we know many amazing and new places. Okay? We know many amazing and new places. Now, we will answer the exercise on our notebooks. Open your question notebooks and write the date and the day. Today is Sunday, 26th of April. Okay? Now, exercise number 4. Exercise. Number 4, page number 73, student book. Okay, exercise number 4, page number 73 from our student book. Now, 1, how do we know about Ibn Battuta's journey? We know, 1, we know about Ibn Battuta's journeys. From his notes and diaries. ملاحظاته أو يومياته. Okay. 2 or B. Why do you think he wanted to leave his country? He wanted to leave his country. He wanted to leave his country because he wanted to teach other students, and he wanted to know new people and new places. Okay. C. Nabi A. C. Why do you see which means of transportation did he use? وسائل النقل اللي استخدمها. He traveled by camels. He traveled by camels. D. Why do you think traveling is important? What can we learn from visiting new places? It is important. It is important because we learn about different and new places. Also, we know new people. New cultures and civilization, حضارات وثقافات جديدة. Okay. Okay. Now, exercise number 5, listening. Listen to a history of a teacher talk about Ibn Battuta. Complete the sentence and write new information. I wrote the answers. Ibn Battuta joined the Moroccan army when he was 46 years old. The Black Death was deadly plague. It killed millions of people. Ibn Battuta went to Malaga because he wanted to see its famous mosque. The most important city in Andalusia at that time was Granada. Ibn Battuta returned to Tangiers at the end of 1350. Thank you. Now open your activity box, page number 62, and write the date and the day. Don't forget to write the date and the day. Now, I will explain a capital letters and punctuation. Write these addresses in the suitable layout and use capital letters where necessary. First, we are going to know how to write the address. لازم نعرف كيف نكتب العنوان. عنوان, the address of a place, عنوان مكان معين. In English, when we write the address, we start from the small to the big, from من الصغير يا مس, بنبلش من الصغير للكبير. كيف يعني من الصغير للكبير؟ يعني من الشارع, الحي, البلدة, بعدين الدولة, بعدين في النهاية المدينة, سوري, بعدين الدولة. Again, شارع, الحي, البلدة, المدينة, والدولة. بنبلش from the young or from the small thing to the bigger. Okay, this is the first. Come on, when we write the address, لما بنكتب العنوان, the address, عنوان معين, we use capital letters. بنستخدم دائما أول حرف capital letter في كل كلمة بنكتبها. هلا بدنا نشوف, we will write, look at this address, Best Western Burnsfield Hotel. This is the number 69 Burnsfield Palace, Edinburgh, Luthien, EH10 4HH, Scotland. Okay. Best, look at this. Best Western, B capital, Burnsfield Hotel, 96 Burnsfield Place, Edinburgh, Luthien, Scotland, EH, and الرموز دائما, يمس, الرموز دائما capital letter. Now we will write B, C, and D. Now we will write B, C, and D. Write important, مهم, because I will give you from the exam. I will give it from the exam. We will answer it on our grammar. Write on our grammar notebooks. على دفترك القواعد يا سابع, عشان to نحافظ على نفس الترتيب. Okay, this is the design that we want. Okay, now I will open my notebook. Activity book, page number 62, exercise 1, okay, page number 62 and exercise 1. First of all, we are going to read the exercise. What's the exercise there? B, Grand Hills Hotel and Spa, Brunama, Main Road, Beirut, Lebanon. Okay, how we will write it? We will write it like this. A or B? B, it's B. Okay, we will write it like this. Grand هيلز اتش كابيتال هوتيل ذا نيمز اند سبا فول ستوب. Brumana Main Road Main Road Beirut Lebanon. Okay. B C C C L Salam Holiday N Holiday N Hotel Okay P.O. Box P.O. Box رمز صندوق البريد الرموز دائما كابيتال P capital O capital box ال O capital the number of the PO box 6582 Jeddah Jeddah 51452 Saudi Arabia Saudi Arabia Arabia A capital D D General Administration D General Administration A capital Administration Full stop Number N O N capital O dot number 26 full stop Prince Shaker bin Zayed Street bin Zayed Street Prince Shaker bin B capital Zayed Street Full stop. Shmesani. Shmesani. Amman. Jordan. Full stop. So, when we write the address, we start from small to big. Okay, from small to big. Now I will go back to our activity book and we will answer this exercise on the book. Okay, read muhim, write, write muhim, important. Okay, for your final exam. Okay, now write the punctuation marks. I entered Damascus D capital okay on Thursday T capital 9th Ramadan R capital 726 9th August اسم شهر A capital 1326 and logged at الشرابية A capital والS في الشرابية الشرابية the Malikite College M capital College C capital full stop عنا Damascus كمان غير انه عنا full stop Damascus دمشق okay surpasses all other cities beauty كمل the Umayyad Mosque the Umayyad U capital, M capital. The mosque is the most magnificent mosque in the world. Finest construction and noblest beauty, grace and performance. We have full stop. I capital. Okay. Beauty. It's beauty. Beauties. هنا عنا اس الملكية. Unequaled. عنا هون full stop. طبعا بعد الفول ستوب capital letter the. The خليفة. وليد. C في خليفة. وليد لأنه name اسم. W capital. CE. CE common era. رمز دائما الرموز. Capital. Built it. عنا full stop. After the full stop طبعا he ال H capital. Asked the Roman or ال R في Roman. Roman emperor at Constantinople for help. The emperor sent 12,000. أخذنا كتابة الأرقام يا سابع إنه بنعد 1 2 3 ونحط كومة صح. The western door. The capital. بين قوسين دائما دو أول حرف كابيتال دور دي والبي بوست. In the passage I capital. Outside the door there are can makers and shops and fruit. لعندهم full stop. The T capital. Northern door. Door D capital. Of the confectioners